beside me here is our famous and popular former national bowling championship, Mr. Remy Ong. How many years have you been bowling?
30 years. No. 32 years.
How young when you start?
10.
10 years old?
I'm trying to tell people my age, huh?
No. 10 years old, you start to bowl. How heavy is the ball?
10 years old, about 10 pounds.
10 pounds? I'm using 10 pounds now.
You 10 years old?
No. Because I find that the ball too heavy, I cannot control. The ball too light, it no power. So I choose, you want heavy or you want light? I think I take light, it's more comfortable, I can roll.
No lah, it's actually the fitting.
Oh, it's the fitting?
Yeah, if you can fit the hole properly, okay, then the ball will not feel heavy. And it's also, you're actually using, how should I say, like all the muscle here.
Okay.
You actually should feel like a free pendulum swing.
Okay. One day we're going to do Facebook Live at the bowling alley with Remy.
And you cook lah.
Sure. When I cook, you can cut all the miso plus and then finish ready, wash the plate, clean the kitchen. I'll just wait for you outside, drinking your red wine. Okay.
Sure, I go for that.
Okay. Next, we have a good bundle as well. Now this bundle, a lot of people ask me and say, "Chef, can I have this? Please put it on the bundle." I say, okay. So guys, ready? Yes. TD132. TD132. This is a lobster bundle. A lot of people ask me, can I have this bundle? I say, sure. Okay. So this lobster is 1.3 kilo. Very big one. And then we throw in the lobster bisque. This lobster bisque is 500 grams. Now this lobster bisque, right, you can actually use it to make lobster soup with some bread. But this lobster, when you pour it, you can do so many things. You can cook it with chili sauce, you can make it with lobster tomato, you can cook it with black pepper, lobster.
Cook with this lobster. One also nice.
Oh yeah, of course.
Cook with this one also very nice.
Hey, you put there, later somebody will say, can you give us the
chili pepper? Because you say, you never say wrong price, say wrong price.
Okay, the price, ladies and gentlemen, is $108 only. Now usual, at this one, we sell 134. This is only $108. Of course, there was once we are crazy, we give 118 for two lobster. You know what I mean?
Yes, I know.
Were you there?
I nearly was invited to eat that lobster.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So, that deal, probably I will bring it back one day, okay? But currently now, we also selling a very good price. This is $108. TTD132. Okay.
And guys, to be very honest, the lobster, because it's being packaged up like that, it's actually very big, no? Because the tail, you see the tail here, if you unlock the tail,
yes,
it's quite much on it.
No, huh? If you go to my Facebook page, you can see the lobster. Actually, I display it, and you can see how big the lobster is. Yeah.
Goodbye.
Yeah, quickly, plus one.
Yes.
TTD132, lobster deal, $108 only. And then we throw in the lobster sauce. Wow, you can see now the chef is cooking somebody's soup. Somebody's herbal soup.
Smells so good.
Yeah. Wow.
Wow.
The steam come out, form the word, Remy soup. Wow. It's your soup.
I from people one.
No lah, I also didn't write any recipe at the soup. Okay, if you like this lobster bundle, quick, lobster deal is really good, it's TTD132, quite dear. 108块而已,
yeah.
平常我们卖的是138块, 其实它本身这条龙虾它本身是 1.29公斤, 然后我们卖的时候呢是差不多 130到150块, 本来 retail 是 180块一只的。
retail 怎么讲? 中文
retail, OK, 我们就叫 retail 啦。
蛮 impressive,
don't know what 店 啦。
you speak quite a lot of Chinese, not bad.
个人店。 Hey, I tell you my Mandarin way by,
but to be honest, the lobster beans are half a liter, no? It's, yes. 500 gram, right?
Yes, and then after that you add the cream and the and the brandy and a little bit of stock, probably you can serve two people.
You go
three people.
To restaurant, one small, like one more, only like, yes. These are cold,
yes, $20, yes.
You know.
Okay, everybody, if you are watching now and you can get your friends to quickly come in, quickly like and share and be a sharer to Public. Stay on this page because next we're going to spin on the wheel and then after that we're going to do some excitement, the super bundle. Now today our super bundle is going to be really interesting. I actually have addressed the market list and readjust the 20 items. So this 20 item when we spin, right, actually it lands on any number, you're also very happy. Right? But there's a few numbers, you'll be extremely happy.
Shuling asked you, why the Assam sauce need to take 2 months and how much you intend to sell?
Okay, this we have to confirm all the label properly, and then we have to do some nutritional facts test, and then we also have to make the label. So the production is already in place but haven't cooked yet, so this will take about 2 months. Okay, so this sauce when it comes out, it's going to be a fantastic sauce, because this Assam sambal sauce, you can make curry fish head, you can fry Assam prawn, you can make it soup, dry or semi-dry, you can add coconut milk or you can don't add. You can probably, I still think maybe this sauce still can make mee siam. I still rectifying, you know.
So the sauce is boom, sir.
Yeah, just one sauce. And even when you eat it with rice like that, it is very nice. It's like the nasi lemak chili.
Oh, okay.
But it's very amazing because one sauce can diversify. it's going to be on sale at $15. Ooh, quite. Why the sauce is 15 and the chili crab sauce is 10? Because the ingredients are totally different. The Assam sambal sauce need a lot of good quality ingredients, like the langwas, the Assam paste is very expensive actually. I don't know why suddenly it's so expensive. And then we have a lot of stuff inside which is all 真材实料。真材实料。很好很好。是是。不错不错。我也会保龄保龄。<laughs> Okay, so next one is the, are we going to have some food tasting?
Yeah.
You ready?
Food tasting, yay!
Okay, alright, alright. So let's have some food tasting. Now, before we do the food tasting, why we have this food tasting and why Remy is here? Now, as you know that Remy is very a person who likes to do things, he wants to do it properly. He wants to perfect the thing, okay? So he have actually created this soup himself together with a TCM master or doctor. And then it comes out with this soup. It's really good. I tried all the soup and I personally like it very much. Okay? Oh, okay. I personally like it very much. So now I'm going to leave it to Remy to talk about the soup.
You can drink water now.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, so the last time I was here 2 weeks ago, you know, we introduced you the Si Shen Tang, which Chef Eric said, but it's actually Si Shen Tang. And it's actually one of our most popular soup. And currently we also have another 2 soup, which is one is called Ying Xing, okay, another one is called Mei Yan. Alright, why we came up with this few is not from me, it's actually from the TCM master, who actually somehow or other come up with a recipe to actually cater to the weather that we are facing. You know, sometimes when it's like either Han Leng or Yan Re, that kind of thing, which I don't really understand, but he's the one who is the creator of all this. And there are different benefits of drinking the soup. Of course, it's not like you drink really immediately while you will feel refreshed, right? But it's also to help you to build your immune system, right? So the Si Shen Tang, which Chef Eric like to call it Si Shen Tang, right? It actually helps to nourish your stomach and kidney, and suitable for people with water retention issue. You know, like actually, especially for women, they wake up,
yes,
like so much, like the leg will swell, like
swell.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's actually good for water retention.
Oh, okay.
Yes. And the Ying Xing, let me check which one is the Ying Xing.
You can use the spoon to scoop up.
Yeah.
Spoon at the side there.
Okay. So let me see.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the Ying Xing. Alright, it's actually cooked
Come nearer.
It's actually cooked with pork rib. Alright. The benefit is actually to nourish the stomach and in turn nourishing the lungs. Alright. It reduces heatiness. And suitable for children with dry cough.
Oh.
Yeah. So like you have dry cough, it's actually very very good.
Mm.
On the, you see the Liao O. And this is only like not the whole packet, this is only maybe half of the packet you see there.
Yes.
And you see the bak kut inside.
Yeah. Real stuff, real stuff.
Real stuff.
Like my sauce, real stuff.
Yes. Okay, and then the last one is Mei Yan, which all the women will be crazy over this. Because it's called Mei Yan, it's called, English is called beauty soup. Alright, what it helps is actually nourish the lungs, regulate the stomach, alright, and it's suitable for people with dull looking skin.
Right. Oh, I need to deal with.
Yes, yes, yes. This is actually chicken.
Oh.
All right. Okay, okay. So it helps to helps your I would say
blood circulation.
Okay. And if you feel lethargic, this is very good.
Oh, okay.
Mm. Wow. So you see the bai mu.
Wow, bai mu leh. Yes. Favorite. Yeah.
Oh, you like bai mu?
Oh, I love bai mu. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And then also we have kimchi lah.
Yes.
Yeah. And I think it's very rich, and the soup is very sweet. Kids love it as well. It is not too thick and too strong. Okay, but all the vitamins and all the whole yawa is here. Yeah. Wow, very good. Okay, so today this bundle that we are showing you right in front here is a soup bundle by Remy. So we have the Shi Shen Tang, right? And then we have the Mei Yan Tang, and then we have the Yin Xing Tang, and we throw in the another packet of Shi Shen Tang for you. So total for 4 packets, you only pay for $41.70 only, and then you have to be quick because this code is TT120. Okay, this soup bundle is 真的非常好. 平常啊, 你在外面买啊, 在 retail 是 59.6毛, 55啦, 55块.
You will not get this price anywhere else.
55, 60.
Okay. Yes.
All right.
So Chef Eric, you tried the soup, right?
I tried already.
What,
but
what do you think of it actually?
Wow. Okay, so I think the soup is very tasty. It's good because it is not bitter, very smooth. And I like it. I can drink 2 bowls. But I always like good soup, hot, piping hot, you know, especially in this beautiful soup bowl. Right? You can keep it and double boil it again, then you just take it out and drink. And it doesn't evaporate when it dries so fast. So I just wow! You know they call it what? Okay, go. Kam-kam. Ah! Kam-kam. Not kam-kam lah.
Kam-kam.
I say kam-kam. Huh? Oh, we left 3 bundles. Oh, so fast. Guys, if you want this soup bundle, you have to
guys, quite quiet. To be very honest, if you don't buy this, you will not get this price anymore. 2 more left. Okay? You want to buy this better
very
buy
fast.
Now. Because you go even onto my platform and get it, you will not be at this price. Okay? Because I actually
made a
very special deal here because of Chef Eric. One left. Left one only. Don't need
Cheryl, come. Like. Cheryl, come on. Cheryl, already. You like this? Did Cheryl buy this? Cheryl Ui, come on, press and yes, like and press plus one because it's going to be finished very fast. And I like this soup.
Okay, this one you can sold actually.
Out.
It's sold out. Okay,
sold
thank
out.
You very much. Okay, so if you really look at this, you can. It's actually boiled for very long and it's actually blast freeze. So there's no MSG, there's no preservative inside, and you can actually keep it in the freezer for half a year.
Yeah.
Alright? Half a year.
Yeah, easy.
Yeah.
No problem.
And what you do, very simple, it's like rock hard. You take it out from the freezer, put it into the pot, boil it 5 minutes, so you can enjoy it. You don't need to defrost it, you don't need to toss it, thaw it.
No need to
toss. Yeah. And taste.
When you say put it into the pot, of course you take out lah.
Yeah, you take out a thing, you just squeeze it out lah. No lah, viewers not so silly one.
Very hard to say, This one you must.
So other viewers, I don't know lah, but your viewers here, I think they are all very smart one. Taste the difference, viewers are all got brain one.
I think when we say you don't have to thaw means you take out straight from the plastic and take out the ice pack, right? The soup pack and boil. Okay? Yeah. And we already sold out, I think goodbye. So if you like it to when those people have bought it, and you taste it and you like it, you can always share on the page and say, wow, it's really good. If it's no good, also say, wow, horrible. You tell me. Alright, you tell me. But I think it's really good.
I mean, they can pre-order also, right? Yeah, guys, if you really like it, you can actually pre-order also.
Yes.
Then, of course, I will deliver lah. Because I need to send it over to here.
Okay. Alright, we are now at the 700 plus viewer. We're going to spin the wheel. And we just want to give away this soup bowl to someone who is really lucky tonight. Alright, so today is, thank God it's Friday, and you're gonna get this soup bowl and you're gonna be more happy. Alright,
okay,
so, Remy, you're not gonna drink this?
I want to.
Yes,
okay, Charlene, right? Charlene, put the whole thing inside the pot. Yeah, I take out the cover, put the whole thing inside. And Kaylin, how much water? Don't need to add water, huh? Okay, Okay, you just open up, put it inside. It's not concentrated, it's just, it's actually cooked, boiled already, then we actually freeze pack it. So you don't need add any water anymore. Okay?
So actually this soup, right, when Remy's kitchen is already done this soup and it's good to drink. So that's why they pack it nicely. And all you have to do is to your convenience. Alright? You just defrost, boil and serve. That's it. Easy. Hassle-free. Right? All the difficult thing, leave it to Remy's kitchen. Otherwise, the rest, you just heat up and then, of course, you need a big freezer because this 4 packet is quite big, sir.
Quite big space. Hey, chef, you should try this beauty soup.
Alright?
Tick chui,
huh?
You must try it, really.
Yeah.
Because it helps you drink, I think the blood will flow, your face will become red. Ange,
Okay, Emin already tell me we got 20 names already. Okay, good.
How? Oh. Different taste, right?
Well, I tell you, if kids doesn't like soup one, right? I think you should let them try to drink Remy's soup.
This is the beauty.
Yeah, I mean, whether it's the beauty soup or this soup, it's different taste, but it's very nice.
Yeah.
Can!
Then I must keep my meat here. Don't let you see.